Welcome back to DJ Joe Q TV, your number one TV across the world. Welcome back to my channel.
In the mix. In the mix.
I'm going to show a couple of things for you to know how technology has really changed the game. Come on, let's go. You know, back in the days, people were trying to become a DJ, people were going to schools, people were learning from much institutions to become a great DJ. But back in the days, there was something called records. And here is what I'm talking about. This is called records. Okay, let me open the records for you to see what's inside and what I'm talking about. Okay, this is a brand new record, as I'm showing on the screen. It's a brand new record which I received from a great record label, which we had some contracts about music promotion. So that was what people were using back in the days to play music across the world. Play music in the nightclubs, radio stations, TV stations. That was back in the days. Later on, things changed. And this came through. Let me open this one too, so you can know what I am talking about. Okay, this is also a device which was being used back in the days to play music, and the name of this device is called CD, because when we have the records also which is being used to play music, I will definitely call this one too as a device. Okay. So today I have decided to show you these two things. That's the records, that's the old records, and this one too is called CDs, which is almost 25 pieces. So that is one and that is 25, but we use both of them to play music. So thank you for watching DJ Joe Q TV. I will be with you always with much devices which we use to play music. But don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more details about music and DJing.